Yeah. All
right.
Okay.
Do you remember what the buttons are?
I don't know anything.
Okay. Oh, that's even better.
No.
So we should go to verses.
I guess so. Actually, we should turn
Okay.
Us. Or else it's going to cause some pretty horrible feedback.
Yeah, I don't want that.
Sorry, everyone in the world. Yeah, we don't need to watch ourselves. Okay. So this is Street Fighter, the movie, the game. This is the second time I've played it, so I'm not going in blind. But I've forgotten. So what do you want to do? Which battle mode would you
like to battle in? Like, I want to go into Versus. I just want to jump into it and play against you.
Okay. So Versus.
This is my first time ever playing a Sega Saturn, too, so...
So it's not...
It's pretty much like a Sega.
It's
like a Sega Genesis.
It's a Sega.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to... So this is the 3D controller I will be playing on. This shipped with Nights into Dreams. And you have the original.
I have the original.
Yeah.
With a skip forward and skip back shoulder button,
mm-hmm.
which is pretty...
Yeah,
pretty
because the Saturn actually had DVD capabilities.
That's why. I knew that.
A CD. Like the Marky Mark thing?
Did it have the Marky Mark game?
I don't know what that is.
Oh, we gotta look that up.
Do you want to load data?
What's there to load?
I don't know. No. Oh, wait, you said yes. What are we even loading?
Yeah.
What's
all right, I'll let you take control.
Let's not load. Enter name? No.
Oh, what if it's not two-player versus, it's just arcade versus?
I'm pretty sure it's two-player. It is two-player, the box says
so. Okay.
Oh, it totally
this is.
Is
rocking.
Okay. So, for the uninitiated, Street Fighter the Movie the Game was a Street Fighter game with the sprites. You're Guile? Or I'm gonna be Cammy, I'm always Cammy. Is that Angelina Jolie?
No.
It looks like her. Anyway, they use the actors as this, the character. I can't even handle this. Okay. I want to play Blanca just because. Handicap?
Oh, whoa. Okay.
High? I'm guessing H is.
No, let's just go medium.
Whatever, medium. Okay. If we both have a medium. Wait, are you Guile too?
That puts us on a level playing field.
Let's do it. Okay.
Did we just back out?
I don't know. Do you remember how to do this?
I can't remember how to do something I've never done before.
Well, you've played Street Fighter, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's the same.
Okay.
It's, right?
Yeah.
Round. Oh my god! This is awful! Look how shiny I am! Hey!
There's
first attack.
Like more than three frames.
Oh my. Where do you see? I see two on cam. Look, this is my kit. Gosh, I think I have leggings that look exactly like his pants.
Okay, yeah.
And don't forget to use your XYZ buttons up there. Oh, there's a super of some sort. Oh, I used something! I'm getting the hell away. Oh, we have three viewers! Hello, chat room!
Yeah. He's so serious.
Look at this. Look how junked out this is. This is so bad. Okay, hold on. Wait. This just got real.
Look, we got 10 seconds.
Oh, I got you.
Oh my gosh.
Cammy, win.
That's my...
Round two. Fight.
So bad.
It's not their voice acting.
I wonder what this.
Okay, I'm just gonna stick to that.
Oh, it's Gage. I'm not even.
He was never that slow. Jean-Claude Van Damme was never that slow.
No.
I'm winding up.
Dude, check out the belly dancers in the back, though.
Oh, that's the first thing I noticed.
Oh. Is it? Did I just. Like. Man, I know Street Fighter's not a button masher, but that's all I want to do right now.
Oh, that's the only thing.
Like that.
Oh, well, how do you throw?
I push the shoulder button at the same time as another button.
I'm just gonna go.
Oh!
Darn it.
Did I get you?
You got me.
I don't know.
I should have just button mashed the slow kick.
I like that one.
My grandma can sweep kick faster than that guy.
I win. I'm totally going
to
be...
You know, that is kind of cool, though. Like, we go to the versus mode and ask us if we want to load our data, so you can just keep, like, a running tally. That's kind of cool. Yeah, let's
keep... Yeah, let's just keep doing this. Do I have to be the same person?
I hope not. I don't know.
Oh, no, it's loading. Oh, you are welcome, Dave. I followed him. Turns out people appreciate follows. I am, like, the biggest anti-follower. I don't follow people. And then, like, last week I decided, I'm going to start following people. And just have people like it. I'm a vampire!
How fun would it be to hack this, though, and, like...
To hack it?
Yeah. Like do your own sprite edits. And, you, like, Marty McFly versus...
Can you improve upon this?
No, you can't. But you would... It would be an apples and oranges situation.
I bet you it's been done. Alright, I don't want to go either. But I do want to know why Blanca is so ugly. Like, so ugly.
I have to go back and watch. Was his makeup
he looks like,
obviously bad? I mean, it looks like it was.
Wait a minute! The sprite is nowhere near that green. Are you Wolverine? What the hell?
No, I'm Vega. Without a mask.
I am Pauly Shore.
No, Pauly Shore is much better looking than that. At least he was back when this came out.
I'm like Encino Man, Brendan Fraser. No. That's who I was.
See, okay, so that's it. So you'd have Encino Man versus Marty McFly.
And everybody gets sued.
But every like, it's like half their...
Oh my gosh, I love those chocobos around my head. Oh,
half the cast
suck.
Would be Pauly Shore characters.
How did you just stab me straight in the neck and I didn't die?
Got that range.
Mega! Round two!
I am Brendan Fraser.
That's more of a carrot top with bad hair day. It's not fair. Nobody's trying to carrot top.
No. This is my attack. Look at this. I'm just gonna heal you in the face. So I feel the need for our viewers to defend my capture card and my upscaler right now. What you're seeing, the crappiness, is the center. And this game crappiness. I assure you, we've done excellent work making this game look as good as possible. Stop! What does this button do? I want to start using that. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Boom! Hold on. Come here, I want to do this. I'm gonna claw you to death.
Oh, come on.
Okay, you win.
Mega.
Okay, but seriously. This doesn't look bad on this TV. For what it is.
No, it looks...
For what it is. Okay, it looks like it's garbage, but... Okay, 1v1.
Okay. Oh, you know what would be fun to do? WCW versus NWO Revenge.
I don't know what those letters were.
You've never... It's like the best wrestling game on N64. It's not on any system ever.
Zangief. You can do it.
What did he say?
You can do it.
You can do it.
I didn't bring my handicap down for that last match.
You didn't? Yeah, you did. We were both at 3 stars.
Alright. Keep it. That was, I don't know, I kind of like the...
No one actually knows what it does.
No, somebody out there knows.
I'm sure there's somebody that is amazing at this game. Like one of those guys that probably put 1,000 hours into it. And that's conservative.
Round one.
Oh man, fight. Look at that. I want to rip your face out.
I like the mood of this level.
Yeah. It's like a candlelight. What?
That's
kind
of a lame
move.
That is such a lame move.
Yeah. Do you have skate boots?
Oh, okay. So in our fighting game with Marty McFly, you gotta throw in the Russell character.
Oh, look at this! Look what I'm doing! Okay. Look what I'm doing! I'm killing the crap out of you.
Going back to the cheap pick. Okay, so apparently
that was amazing. I just spammed Z. I'm gonna tilt it. We're getting some good shots of bottom of the neck.
Round two.
Oh, that might be crotch. Uh-oh. We're gonna find out the hard way. Very in here. That was kind of an okay decision. Zed. All right. Okay, that's better. I didn't preview this at all, by the way. Oh, you're killing me.
Like, I feel bad someone had to work on this game.
I wonder who did. So here's the thing about streaming is, like, you gotta be careful because you never know who works on what. You gotta be careful.
Well, I'm just saying, like...
And in what capacity they worked on it, because you could be like, the art direction like, of this game is
favorite
garbage.
Game to work on.
And you could go to a bar.
I'm just saying, I'm not saying it's a bad game. I'm just...
So, the game is consistently on am I biting your ear?
That's a lot of blood I just lost.
Yes. This game consistently tops worst game ever made.
Yes. Then we're not...
Major
not,
game publication.
I'm not saying anything that hasn't already been said.
Yes. I don't think anybody's looking back at this aspect of their career fondly and being like... I'm glad my name's on that game.
I'm so glad I playtested on Street Fighter the movie.
I'm so glad I did the lighting.
Yeah. You know, I gotta say, though, it's kind of cool that they did it, at least. I mean, it's lame in the same way that, like, Pokemon, the game, the trading card game, the game is...
I mean, people like it.
Yeah.
So, I'm sure somebody really
likes
it. I mean,
it's like an obvious cash grab, but
yeah, it's
a cash grab kind of done well, you know? Like, they got the actors in there. They didn't just take their faces and paste them on something. Like, this is clearly the actors, and they came in for the motion cap. And this wasn't a cheap game to produce compared to the other ones.
I don't think so. For 1994, I don't think they were doing motion cap.
Or not motion cap. I mean, you know what I mean. Like, stick them in front of the green screen.
Okay, I just turned on my handicap to 5, and you pushed darts. This is
gonna
be awesome.
Let's see what happens. So in that sense, like, maybe it wasn't fun, like, programming it, but being in, like, the pre-production where they were taking the shots.
Whoa! I just kicked you so fast!
That had to be
fun. Yeah. I wonder at what point they bring in the stunt doubles. Like is that a sprite of the stunt double?
Oh, they're all... No, I doubt it. Like, you gotta get them spinning in the air. It's just like, all right, Sam, lay down. We're gonna... Camera over you, so you can...
Oh, yeah!
Yeah.
Oh, I started to do the... Yeah. Look at this. Look at my fireball. Oh. Hey, come over here for no reason. Oh, no! Wait, who killed... Oh, I died.
Chun-Li.
Yeah.
Win.
I mean, it's okay to totally rail on bad games.
Round 2. Fight!
But you know, you want to be somewhat tasteful about it.
Did I?
No. You actually went the other way. You were like, "This isn't a bad game." I'm like, "No, Scott, it really is actually." It's I mean, you don't have to feel bad about something extremely obvious.
It'd be cool if they had a Street Fighter the movie, the game skin for Smash Brothers.
Oh my gosh! Yeah, like for Ryu. Or they moved the game. The skin.
Oh,
I gotcha. I wonder what my... Look at that. I belly dance. I had a continued animation. Did I win the whole thing?
Did Mortal Kombat ever do something like this? Mortal Kombat the movie, the game?
I don't know. I wonder. Anybody in the chat room? Want to do a quick Wikipedia for Mortal Kombat the movie, the game? Okay. Let's try another mode. Because we've been doing verse.
I want to see movie versus.
Okay. I wonder what that is. Or how we get out. Okay, that's not it.
That's not it.
That's not it. Maybe. Okay, nope. Yeah. I just selected Ken. And I really don't want to. How do we... I don't really want to hit restart. So this is bad game design. We don't know how to get out. How do we get out of the thing? Well, we just started another game.
I don't know if we need another game.
We don't. Maybe. Oh, maybe there's a minuet pause.
Round one.
Don't give me fight. Much credit.
Nope, there's definitely no minuet pause. What
just,
to do?
Do we just want to reset it?
Oh, hey.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh, I found a button thing. Yeah, just go ahead and reset. I don't care.
All right.
Whatever. We're restarting. I hope we won't drop the stream. We're about to find out what happens when we hit restart. Okay, so that's the Genesis. Oh. You just hit restart on the Genesis. Right here. It's right here. How would you know? There you go. Yes, that's the button.
Mortal Kombat is the something something or other. You talk faster than I can type.
We're looking for some sort of Mortal Kombat, the movie, the game. That just looks good. That looks decidedly less good. Acclaim made this?
It's all starting to make sense.
Capcom, Acclaim. There's a lot of names on this.
I don't think we had this part.
No.
Before. Yeah. A little playthrough.
Mm-hmm. Did you see the movie?
It's been years since I've seen it.
So do you know what happens? They operate computers.
They
wear Jurassic Park clothing.
They street fight. They're really not on the streets. Yeah.
No, they're intense. This one's being diplomatic. Definitely not streets.
I just remember commenting on the guy. Now he's got a mask.
Mm-hmm. Maybe that's what movie mode is. Whoa! That's right, he's got jet feet. Oh my gosh.
Street Fighter.
If it exists, yes. If Mortal Kombat ever had any sort of live-action sprites.
Well, they did have live-action sprites, but were they based off actors from Hollywood?
I don't think
that happened. In movies that they appeared in.
Okay, movie battle?
Yeah.
What do you think the difference is?
Well, I think we're just going to play through... Yeah.
Oh! Yeah. The arrival of... I want to say un-peacekeeping. An-peacekeeping forces in the war-torn nation of Shalindu temporarily put an end to the civil war. But even as the An forces struggled for a foothold, General Bison launched an offensive and captures... hundreds of possible.
Wait, so I like how everything on screen, all the text has nothing to do with Jean-Claude Van Damme just kind of hanging out.
Yeah,
on his
he's
motorcycle.
Just thinking about what it's like to ride.
Round one.
Oh, I see. Fire. We're gonna play the movie. Whoa! What was that? Look at that.
Yeesh. Oh, you're the bad guy?
Am I the bad guy? Man, you just...
No, that's not me. That's the computer.
You lose.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't want to play by myself.
No, come on. Let's see where moving battle takes us.
Okay. Fight. It's going to take us right to the game over screen. Really?
This is the worst story.
I can't even
ever.
Hit back.
That is the worst story.
This is the first
ever.
Guy. I can't even hit back.
You lose. Perfect.
I never wanted a game over so bad. It's because I don't know how to get out of the screen. What? I have to advance?
That's kind of cool.
$1 billion ransom. I don't like reading stuff. I just kind of want people to read it. Oh, okay. Struggles to find his hidden base. I'm gonna kick Bison's butt so hard the next Bison wannabe is going to feel it.
He's serious.
Mm-hmm. Whoa!
That's so creepy.
I don't want to do this. They've collected leads. I lost! Why am I still playing? Okay, here's how we're gonna handle this. Let's head to town!
Cool.
We're going to town?
This is great. This is at least as...
I thought we were about to go to town. It turns out we're just gonna read more stuff. Chun-Li is a news reporter? Balrog? Your guile? I don't want to do this. It's raining. I think it's the sky crying.
Round
for this
one.
Game. The fact that I have to keep playing it. Oh, is that me? Oh, that's me. Nice. You see that? One.
You win.
So what's? We're gonna figure out what this super move does.
Round two. Fight.
Look at that animation in the background. That looks good. Look at that. They're just sort of pacing and watching.
It's like you're on the tennis set.
It is. Yeah. Hey, I want to win. Suddenly again. Yeah, I beat this guy.
You win.
I want to do another mode.
I want to keep watching. Like, I'm sucked in now.
Are you intrigued?
He picks his camera back up after the fight. Listen, man.
So now he tells you the secrets? I wonder if it's like a choose your own adventure and it changes paths depending on.
I think so.
Oh my god.
You should have won that first match. Put it into it all.
There's an underground martial arts tournament. Oh, so now we have to fight
you. See, if you were to ROM hack this, you could really have a lot of fun.
It could be Marty McFly.
Yeah.
We're gonna go fight you. Oh, you know what I read somewhere is that the date that Marty McFly travels to the future is this one. Something 2015.
Right.
There should be some sort of a.
Well, they're releasing the 30th anniversary.
There needs to be a.
And I think there's gonna be a. Christopher Lloyd is doing like a special short video for it.
Mm-hmm. You like how we're so disenchanted with this, we start talking about another movie.
Very clearly.
Quickly recognized by some other guy. Oh my god, I can't do this. Here.
Alright. This game's put me to sleep.
Good boy. You entertained, buddy?
Round one, fight!
Just coming back to my... That is the worst animation.
Chat says that there were movies based on the games. But not... They didn't go the other way around. Yeah, I would argue that the Mortal Kombat movie is probably one of the better video game movies, if not the best. What's better? What's
Mario
better?
Mario Brothers,
okay, in what way?
Bob Hoskins.
In an ironic way?
No, just Bob Hoskins in a conversation.
I have a somewhat controversial opinion. I think the best video game movie is Wreck-It Ralph.
No. Well, that's, yeah, that's not even controversial. That's.
Well, people don't like it because they're like, that's not a video game based movie. Like, yeah, it is. It's Burger Time.
It's based on Burger Time and Donkey Kong, all that old stuff. Peter Pepper's in it.
Round two, fight.
I mean, all the.
No, that's a phenomenal movie.
Yeah. But it's not based on a.
Oh, have you ever seen House of the Dead?
Maybe.
Oh, it. Okay, no. Okay. So it's. Oh, it's so bad. So, it's like there's like this island party going on, and apparently Sega is hosting it because the Sega logo is just plastered all over everything.
That sounds amazing.
And in between scenes, like, they just cut to the game footage for no reason.
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's all I remember from it.
You gotta stay in the game, man.
You should live stream House of the Dead.
You know what, I talked about this yesterday. House of the Dead came up. Whoa! There was a game for Dreamcast called Typing of the Dead.
Oh, I remember that. Yeah.
I wanna do that. It actually teaches you how to type.
That's kind of cool. Mm-hmm. We had Mavis Beacon in elementary school.
Uh huh. Who reads that fast? That was important plot.
Sorry. I'll slow it down.
People aren't gonna know what's going on.
The lip flap is so creepy.
Yeah. What's this timer? Is this gonna take us 50 minutes? Because I don't think I have it in me. We're going to the black market.
It says it's a time limit. Nah, I wanna let's go to the black market.
Now, are we gonna fight Chun-Li? Listen, Guile, we got a deal going down. You're bad for business. Are they both gonna fight us at the same time? Why don't you take your toy soldiers and go home? It's all good, don't worry.
Round one, fight!
Oh, right. Ryu said that? I almost called him Ryu.
This theme's kind of BA. Ha ha! I'm in trouble.
For sale.
You lose!
What's up?
Round two, fight!
See his walking
so
animation.
So the only way I really won any of my matches is when I just kind of started bushing button mashing.
I've been spamming the Z button. Yeah, you better. Oh, yeah, you got Hadouken.
He doesn't play. He plays nothing like Guile.
You lose.
I really didn't play a lot of Street Fighter growing up, but I have played Super Street Fighter 4, and this does not feel like that Guile.
I play Ryu in Smash Brothers.
I'm pretty good with Ryu in Smash Brothers.
He's really technical.
Yeah. I've played a couple. I played a really good Ryu on 4 Glory 101. I just couldn't touch the guy.
Round one.
Oh, they just make you do it again?
Yeah, she's not going to let me go home.
Yep, look at the timer. You have got 35 or 8 minutes.
I got to give it to him. Like, this is kind of a cool mode. I respect it. It's not... maybe entirely well executed, but it's cool in concept. I mean, nothing about this game is well executed, so...
I'm at least interested.
Yeah. Well, I like when you have a game that is, you know, kind of naturally just short bursts, like a fighting game, or like a Mario Maker or something like that, and then you include that long form mode that just
like
strings a bunch.
Yeah. Fight.
But it's not even it's not really a campaign mode. It's structured around still the short burst, just swapping out tiny variables, and it's still the same game. But it's, yeah, it still works. You feel
the
like you're on
a... Z button.
Not with him, though. Look, he's just...
Yeah, that's something. Look at my abs. What in the... Any clue how to execute that super? Oh, you just straight up jumped over it. Oh, get him! Get him!
Oh, this is it! No, no! Just do it! Yeah! Oh, man.
Oh, you got him. Oh.
You win!
Okay, it's like, I'm going
This
to
is
bed.
Me.
I'm going.
Oh, God. Pop my neck.
Long day.
Alright. Take him down.
See, I feel like he's at least. Maybe I just don't know Guile well enough, but I feel like Ryu at least looks recognizable. Like, how do I do this?
Yeah, no, his moves are very.
Oh, there. Okay, that's Guile. Wow. There you go. That's him. Combo. I'm done.
No, you're still in it. Okay, you're pretty dead now. You're gonna yell to them.
You lose.
I love his wind pose. And look how baggy everyone is.
I know,
yeah.
Very 90s. Are you okay? Come on, Colonel. Don't give up.
Time's a wasting.
You got this again.
This game, it's do they base the ending on your time by the end?
I think you're gonna run out of time.
I think I am too. I'll get bad ending 14.
Woes!
With that Z spam.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at this.
His little birds have helmets. And he recovered. Any clue on how to use this super? I think it might be a combo that's in. Whoa!
Oh, yeah! I'm gonna do that again.
Do that a whole bunch of times.
That was Guile. Alright, see, okay.
That's my favorite, the upside down kick. I don't even understand how it works. Yeah!
You win!
You should.
Round two! Fight!
Whoa! There you go.
Oh, I jumped right into that one. I've never been very good at these type of fighting games.
Button mashers?
Well, there's gotta be a little. There's some depth.
Yeah, Street Fighter's supposed to have. Oh
not
no!
Even, not even that there's some. There's definite depth. Like, this is still a Street Fighter game.
You lose!
Yeah.
Round three! Fight!
Oh, this is my friend Scott. Chat room was wondering who you are.
Oh, yeah.
Is this Scott?
What's up, yo?
Scott plays a mean Link in Smash
Bros. Oh, that was kind of...
Oh, get him! Kick him in the face! Use something stronger! Did you win?
Yeah, you win!
I actually kind of like...
Are there any really good surf games?
Surfing games?
Yeah, surfing games.
Yeah. You know what? Actually, I don't know. I know there are surfing games. I just don't know.
Because how cool would it be if you had like a surf game that was also a fighting game at the same time?
Surfing and fighting.
Yeah.
That reminds me of like the Ninja Turtles when they're on the in the sewer and they're fighting the aliens. Colonel, there's the tent. Let's go.
What? This is riveting stuff.
Hey, who writes this?
This is great.
Is the negotiations with your fists?
With the Z button.
And whatever that upside down kick is.
Round is this on everyone's one. IMDb page?
Fight.
Is it possible to have something taken off your IMDb page? Oh, it's the belly dancer level.
This guy's kind of intimidating.
Yeah. This with the Hadouken, you know what you're getting. Whoa! Oh my gosh, I just figured it out. You're supposed to lose the first battle. Yeah, you are, because that's the main bad guy.
Well,
why else would the
obviously
plot progress?
You just...
That's why it was so
no,
hard.
Right.
I mean, and I'm terrible at this, but... Remember, because I was like, wait, why do I get...
I figured that out as soon as we got more story after... It's like the intro of Final Fantasy II.
I wasn't giving this game that much credit.
That's used plenty.
I mean, I realize now that's a very common plot device, but I didn't even...
Oh, man.
You're just getting wiped.
No, I know.
Ugly. But you're still alive?
I don't know. The way he's dressed and the environment, like
his
the whole
socks
thing,
are creepy.
Really making me uncomfortable.
Who could belly dance at a time like this? Are you gonna give up?
They don't even give me a choice.
Yeah, oh, I wonder if you let that just time out, if it'll just kind of send you back to another mode.
I kind of don't want to find out.
Round one, fight!
What is that font? I wanna chat to people about that font.
I don't think it exists outside. See, I need to get better at guarding. I keep pulling the trigger like it's gonna do something for me.
Oh, you got so close this time! Wait, you're not dead. This guy's blocking.
Oh,
dead.
You lose!
He's just disappointed in you.
Round two!
Look at that. Look at that professional fighting stance.
Yeah.
That active pose.
That's a... You wouldn't do that. Where's your upside down kick? That is awful. It's 5 hits. He is spamming it.
They don't make the music loop long enough for a single battle.
Uh-uh.
Like, come on, guys.
This guy's the worst! He's not even
well,
fun!
Well, I'm not really thinking about this very hard either.
You lose!
You want to give it a shot?
Yeah,
sure. You might as well.
I don't know, you've progressed so far. Oh. You're on level 12. Hey, buddy. He sits here for every stream. You're here in my
lap. Round one, fight!
Really? Oh,
oh
I was
yeah,
using the analog.
Yeah, go back.
Not a thing. I have stars fairly early, and I'm being tossed. This is ugly. Wow. Oh, I did a flying knee. I'm giving this one more go, and then I'm like going.
Round two, fight.
Oh yeah. Oh wait. Wait, this is how you. Wait, this is how you do it! He's on to me. Oh, he's on to me.
Alright, you're back in there.
I'm in.
Oh, that's a pretty sweet
kick. Yeah, look at this.
I thought it was like down up.
Hey, keep doing it. Oh.
You got it.
This is the worst! I hate doing this in games! I like variety in my attacks. Come on! Come here!
Yes. Oh my god.
I towed him to death.
You win!
I'm gonna do
three, Fight!
Oh, he's kicking me in the crotch. Hey, come here. Can you go? Oh, this is not good. Does it burn?
I love the belly dance moves. They're like those.
They're just a great touch.
How much money can I save on my Washington State taxes?
Oh, well, I got it.
You lose.
All right, something else?
Yeah, you I think we've had enough of this.
Okay. I wonder if it'll time out if we just sit here. What's the verdict?
I think we've seen everything this game has to offer.
Yes, I do too. We done?
Do we want to do another fighting game, or do we want to do something else?
I could find another fighting game. We can do a console switch. Okay. Oh, we can do Virtua Fighter.
I've never played Virtua Fighter.
Oh, it's much better. Okay, do a console switch. Actually, this won't even be a console switch. It'll be a game.